Hey everybody, Daniel Dabek here, November 20th. We're gonna do the Safex Development update. First thing I'm gonna talk about is the website, the progress on what's going on with the website. So as far as affiliate system is going, the back end is fairly wrapped up and it just needs to be merged with the front end that's been worked on. And that's building upon what we did when we asked the community for feedback about, you know, the website layout and the design. So what that means is when we get the affiliate system out, there will be a brand new website with very clear information about what is Safex and the value proposition of it. And so that'll make it very smooth for people who are interested in participating in that affiliate system to promote Safex. And also anybody who is still wondering what is Safex, it'll be very clear on that website. During all these iterations, we've been able to clarify what is the message that resonates with people most clearly, right? So that being said, we also are, you know, we're going to be putting the white paper up along with the website. I can't say that this will be this week. Perhaps, you know, in the first weeks of December, that's probably more realistic to put the website out. That being said, we have a few events coming up. On Wednesday, I'll be flying to Dubai. And then I'll be in Singapore, where I will be speaking about Safex and crypto commerce alongside a big panelist called Jim Rogers, who's a big-time hedge fund manager in the world. So that's pretty exciting. Can't wait to meet him. And then we'll be back in Belgrade and launch a bunch of interesting things. You know, in addition to that, we've wrapped up the emission curve. So one of the most valuable reasons that Safex has a big part in cryptocurrency history is because of our fantastic economist. It's something no other project ever has done before, and took a real deep analysis into how to distribute money supply and make a fair economy for people as time passes. So that emission curve is pretty much wrapped up. In terms of alpha network development, so right now I'm building the miner so that, you know, we have connectivity between nodes, and you're able to make transactions, and blocks are being produced. And now we need to implement mining so that the people could be able to, you know, test out the mining algorithm. So right now just blocks are made arbitrarily, and what I'm adding in is the fact that you must mine the block and be able to publish that to the network before it being appended. And we had some huge breakthroughs over the past week in terms of, you know, just other things, you know, related to Safex, but, you know, not really going to go too deep into that. But we will be we have been communicating with a new exchange operator, and that'll be very substantially influential in our proliferation of Safex. So that'll be in the next couple of months, but there's been a huge progress on that in the last week, so that's why I'm kind of mentioning it now. And I guess finally, you know, I would end on the note that we have the PR company that they, you know, we'll have this meeting tomorrow, in fact, with the PR agency and discuss the terms and the strategy that they will propose. In addition to a couple other marketing people who we've hired, they're working behind the scenes and helping organize things and promote content. So, and of course we have a Bitcoin ATM coming over to the office, so we'll configure it for Safex coins, and we'll have, you know, alt currencies available here in Belgrade. So very exciting stuff. Thank you everybody who's still following us, and look forward to meeting all new people who are learning about us every day, and keep steamrolling forward. Thanks everybody, bye.